about vitamin D and MS. So I've got a few questions for you. Okay. So is it right if we go through them?
Yeah, go ahead.
So let's start with, can you tell us a little bit about the research into vitamin D and MS, if that's okay?
Yeah, of course, of course. So vitamin D is now a topic of interest for many, many years in the vitamin D field. And what we are currently mostly wondering if there's anything to gain for patients when taking vitamin D supplements, when there is any benefit. And we are, and others are working on that. And we are now in this year, several trials appeared. So we are now really heading towards the results of first studies, and this is what we are working on.
And should people, we get this question a lot, we've got an inquiry service for the MS Trust, and we get asked a lot, should I be taking vitamin D supplements, and how could they help me?
Yeah, so I think it's for no single person with MS, it's negative to take vitamin D supplements. As we learned, studying vitamin D levels in people with MS, we learned that a lot of people with MS have very, 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 very low vitamin D levels, which are so low that you are losing bone mineral density. And that could really expose you to a larger risk of falling or fracturing things. So for many people, I think taking vitamin D supplements is a good idea. And if you look to the amounts of vitamin D which you should get supplemented to prevent all these ugly things from happening, I think it's fair to say that at least about 800 international units a day or something like that could be of benefit to many people with MS. So yes, I think it's quite reasonable advice.
And are there other things that people can do sort of day to day to help with their vitamin D level?
Well, of course, the nicest way to increase your vitamin D levels is to sit down on a terrace in the sun. I mean, that's for everyone the best. But do not wear sunblocks with a factor 50, then you won't make any vitamin D at all. So that's something which everyone can do, and I think also everyone likes to do in terms of vitamin D. And it's also in a lot of good dishes. I mean, fat fish, cod, herring, these are also food compounds which also contain a lot of vitamin D.
Yeah. And so will a lot of people with MS maybe on different treatments, could taking vitamin D, could that interact with those treatments?
No, not at all. We do not know any treatments which really interact with your vitamin D metabolism. We think that there are some treatments which may make you clear your vitamin D a bit more faster, but there are no treatments with whom vitamin D really interferes in such a way that the treatments don't work anymore. No, but this is not a problem at all.
So your advice would be, should a person with MS come to see you, taking vitamin D supplements is definitely a good thing.
It's certainly not a bad thing, and for many, many, many people, it's a good thing.
Brilliant. Thank you very much.